So the next thing to do is to actually charge the keyboard, and we do that via USB. See on the corner there's a little USB port. So you plug the USB cable into your computer or any other powered USB device. And you just make sure you plug it in the right way. Just like that. And when it's charging, you'll see the little blue light on. When it's finished charging, the little blue light will go off.